on. It's the only way. Otherwise, they'd just get bigger, stronger. I can hear them. They're coming this way. I'm not gonna let them get me. I'm not gonna end up like that. Sir, we have to evacuate.
Negative, we have to contain this. Not a single inmate is escaping on my watch.
But sir, you don't understand. They're not inmates. Not anymore.
Yeah. any Titanic product.
Got the lockdown code.
UGC printing. Have a united day. Selection.
Elias, you copy? I'm lifting the lockdown.
Nice work, bruv. Pull it inside the station now.
Only problem is I can't reach it. The walkway collapsed.
Utility room across the way has access to the level below. See if you can reach the catwalk from there. And hurry, the storm's getting worse.
Thank you.
Day. Jacob! Over here!
Jacob, boy, over here.
It's not as bad as it looks. Come up.
You want me to climb that?
Well, that depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Come on, it's dead easy. Just don't look down, yeah? I've got to say, you look like shit.
Yeah, I look like shit, huh? I smell like it too because somebody forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it.
I told you it wouldn't be easy. But what matters is that you made it, yeah?
Yeah, well, we both did.
Not quite yet. But we're nearly there. Come on. Give us your hand.
Hurry! Come on! Take my hand! Gotcha!
Quick, get to the train station! Get it! Holy shit, bro. I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
Yeah, I think we need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit?
Station got damaged during evacuation. We've got to go outside to access the tram. Here, get suited up. We still got to beat that storm. When you're ready, I'll cycle the airlock.
And I never asked you, what are you in for?
What? You worried you're helping a murderer escape?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Well, you are, man. So what? Look, it's a long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. I made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you were probably just dealt the shitty hand.
No. It was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
Couldn't say it better myself. A price to pay.